Okay, guys, we're heading to Lenox. See you there.
We're in Lenox, guys.
We're trying to go to Lenox. It's raining.
Are you ready to see?
We're gonna crash. This one because supposedly it clears your skin. I don't know. Yeah, so we will try them later.
It took so long to get, because it was raining. We're entering the store. Daniel.
Okay, so right now we're waiting on Daniel to get his computer fixed. And they made us do this game, I don't know.
It's a coding game.
It's a game, I don't even know. It's pretty easy, in my opinion.
Okay, so you move.
Babe, I really want to get some Starbucks. But, you know.
Turn left. So, I want my cousin. What's your name, Lalo? Lalo, say your name.
My name is Eduardo.
His name is Eduardo. You know, his nickname is, what's your nickname? Lalo, right?
Yeah,
Lalo. So, I'm recording myself. Alright, so his nickname is Lalo. His name is Eduardo. Today we're going to Starbucks right now. Because Daniel is the Apple Store. Over there. So, yeah. And then Starbucks. It's like kind of packed. Like, right there. It's kind of packed. So, yeah. You're welcome, Daniel. You're like so welcome. I brought a mess on too.
Alright, guys, so now we're going to the van store for this marriage.
The van store got me a keychain.
So Daniel went to the restroom. He told us to wait, and we're gonna, like, when he comes back, we're gonna try to convince him to
go eat.
So,
cause you're hungry.
Go eat.
Okay, so shut up. Okay, so he came back.
So,
Daniel, where are you gonna take us to eat?
Home. We got beans and fries.
We got what?
We got beans and
fries. You said fries.
I said fries.
You meant rice. So yeah. Yeah, I know he was gonna say that.
Okay, so
we're still at Apple.
It's like, how fast can it take the
shit? I've been trying to go eat, but
we're not gonna eat.
I'm hungry.
I guess we'll see when we get home.
What we eat.
Or wherever we go.
Our usual food. So they're still waiting over there. Oh my god. Alright, guys, so cover that up. So we finally finished with the book bag.
Hey, we finished at Apple. They took care of me.
Yeah. Anywho, we're trying to go eat.
We spent there like 5 hours.
Yeah, well, he said. And then we're trying to go eat, like, for real, for real. Me and my cousin trying to convince, but you know, Daniel said that we're gonna go eat rice and beans at home. The usual, you know. Oh well. Alright guys, so I didn't tell you a bit. Now we're leaving. Right guys? Right guys?
Huh?
Now we're leaving?
Yes.
Alright, bye. Alright guys, so it's close where we came from. So I guess we have to take this exit. So yeah, oh my god.